Andrew is about to be tattooed by the Mad Tatter. He places his hand inside the device. And as you can see, there's X-axis control, Y-axis control, and Z-axis control. So the combination of the three allows the tattoo device to be drawn in 3D space all along his arm. And yeah.